Rabbit Angstrom pilgrimage, okay? Not very many people probably want to go on a Rabbit Angstrom pilgrimage. Alright, Rabbit is this like 26-year-old guy. He lives in Brewer, Pennsylvania, which is Reading, where John Updike was born. Everybody likes a cha-cha-cha. A little children like a cha-cha-cha. They like a cha-cha-cha. We're actually going in the opposite direction. Oh, so we're like Rabbit returning home. So what happens is
He goes to West Virginia.
Yeah, he goes to West Virginia. He abandons his wife, and his pregnant wife, and his little toddler son. Reading, Pennsylvania. In the book, it's fictionalized as Brewer, Pennsylvania. It's where
in case you haven't got that yet from our video.
I'm just repeating stuff in case.
Okay.
How what I'm gonna edit?
Okay, sorry. I'm sorry.
I'll cut it if I use that somewhere else.
Like, okay.
That's how you film things. He ducks into the Ford and in that fusty, hot interior starts to murmur, "Everybody loves the cha-cha-cha." He drives bravely at first, over blacktop and whitetop, through towns and fields, past false intersections with siren voices, keeping that map on the seat beside him, keeping the numbers straight, and resisting the impulse to turn blindly south. Okay, so I emailed a couple of Chinese restaurants in the greater Reading area to see which one Rabbit may have eaten at. Nobody answered, so. He loves this food that contains no disgusting proofs of slain animals, no bloody slab of cow haunch or hen sinewy skeleton. These ghosts have been minced and destroyed and painlessly merged with the shapes of mute vegetables, plump green bodies that invite his appetite's innocent gusto, candy, heaped on a smoking breast of rice.
Surprised.
Wait, I want to turn around. What I want to do. So, let's go behind me. Turn.
Okay, whoa.
Here we go. Everyone, we are ascending Mount Judge. It's actually called Mount Penn, but in the book it's Mount Judge. And wait, I've come to a fork in the road.
Shit. We want to stay on the road that we are on.
Well, I mean, which one is that?
It is.
I mean, I have a feeling that this is it.
Don't we climb up to the pagoda or no?
I don't know. I haven't been here yet. Okay. I don't know whether or not we are now. Now we're going downhill sort of. This sucks. There's like, okay, I think someone basically went around and took away all this useful signage.
Okay, so we're now walking along the trail that Rabbit and Ruth would have walked up to get to the top of Mount Judge. Would not have done this barefoot. There's a lot of broken glass. But all Ruth had were hooker shoes. So she couldn't obviously walk up this in heels. So she just took them off and went barefoot.
The thought of her city girl's paper pale feet bare on the stones for his sake makes his heart, pumping with exertion, swell, and he clings to her broad body. An airplane goes over, rapidly rattling the air. "My queen," he says, "my good horse." "Your what?" "Horse." Near the top, the mountain rises sheer in a cliff, and here modern men have built concrete stairs with an iron railing that, in a Z of three flights, reach the macadam parking lot of the Pinnacle Hotel. Ruth and Rabbit put their shoes back on, and climbing the stairs, watch the city slowly flatten under them. city stretches from Dollhouse Rose at the base of the park through a broad, blurred belly of flowerpot red, patched with tar roofs and twinkling cars, and ends as a rose tint in the mist that hangs above the distant river. Gas tanks glimmer in the smoke. Suburbs lie like scarves in it. But the city is huge in the middle view, and he opens his lips as if to force the lips of his soul to receive the taste of the truth about it, as if truth were a secret in such low solution that only immensity can give us a sensible taste.
If I didn't care more than words can say, if I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this is it.
Jesus loves you.
Yeah.
Okay, John, I know we have Rabbit Run. I think Rabbit Run might be out in the general collection.
Okay. Okay, so anyway, if you didn't understand what happened at the library, what happened was the librarian had locked up the first edition of Rabbit Run
in the cage,
and she wouldn't go up and get it for us, so we didn't get to see that, so, yeah.
Found it.
Success is in starting a new project at work. Man.
Maybe. Our new project, though, is book groupie.
I don't know. I want to eat my cookies.
If I didn't care more than
supposed to do with it.
What a child if I didn't care.
Would it be the same?
Would it be the same?
Would my every